All right, we're gonna install this new queen here. She seems like she's pretty happy, but there's swarm cells in the box still, so we're gonna have to take those out and cut them out. I hate to get rid of those genetics because I like them, but I just don't wanna wait for a month for a queen and the possibility of her getting killed on her mating flight, etc. I don't wanna slow down. So I'm just gonna cut these swarm cells out that I find. Excuse me, ladies. Fed them a gallon of syrup when I did the split, so these frames are a little heavy with see, there's swarm cells on each end. So I'm actually gonna have to shake off these frames because there may be hidden ones and I don't want the queen to. So right now they're hopelessly queenless, but they have swarm cells, so I gotta get rid of them. So I'm gonna shake these off to. This is gonna make them happy, I'm sure. Yeah, but there's a few cells in there. Oh shit, this is foundationless. I gotta be careful. It's full, so it's heavy. On this end as well. Then a regular cell here in the middle. I'm just gonna cut them all off. I don't have to worry about it. All right, there's two. That is all of the swim cells. Looks good. It's got lots of brood. It's got lots of honey and pollen. So that's a good. There's no wonder why these girls are doing so good. They got great stores. This is one bee making box right here. Just honey on both sides. Not honey, but no cells on that side. There's a cup on the bottom, but it's empty. This is just stocked full of nectar. It's probably sugar water now, but. I don't know, I mean, I really don't know that too much. They say if you move it and they don't go crazy. See, that kind of seems like they're kind of crazy to me. I don't know what that means. So probably because there's swarm cells in here, they're not going to accept her yet. So I didn't take out the corks, so they can't get to her. But I will leave her so they can get used to her after I pull these cells out. Because now they should be hopelessly queenless now. There should be no larva that they can make into a queen. There's definitely no eggs in here. But before I open her, I will come and do this again. Oh, sorry, bee. That bee got in the wrong spot. Cell hanging right there in the middle. A couple on the edges. Trying to do this so. See, there's definitely one here. As you can see, it was loaded. I have no desire to raise any more queens, so that one was loaded as well. Crush you. Other than that, that looks fine. Nothing harmful. Oh, there's one right there. See that one sticking out the edge right there? I don't know if that what that is, but it's close enough. It's got to come off. I don't want to risk it. I don't think I have it in it, but just in case, not worth the risk. See, there's some. I guess I should check those end ones just in case they popped out a cell on me there. They've done that before. Oop, not on that one. These off just like I did the other one to make sure. I'm fairly sure there's no cells on these, but it doesn't hurt to try. Still not even comb up there. Seems so happy with me. I'm hoping to get these bees back in the box. Let's get back up in there. Bee suits make you brave. I got stung through it the other day, so I don't know why I'm so brave. It hurt. Alright, ladies, move. Let's go. I gotta move out of the way. Let's go. Get out of the way. If you get stuck, it's your own fault. I gave you plenty of time. Find a space for this. is. Shove it in the middle there. Yeah, they don't seem so friendly to that queen. So we're gonna give them a couple of days. We're not gonna open those corks yet. Not quite yet. We're gonna. Keep it like that for now. Just keep this on for now. In case it rains while I'm making the water.